Spencer. Good. Conor McGregor, you know, he came out and apologized today. Do you think he could bounce back from this? Do you think
absolutely the wonderful person, he's a really kind man. Yeah. He's gonna get good karma for that.
He deserves it.
I believe that he earned it.
Yeah,
he earned it.
What do you have to say to the people who don't believe you smoke $40,000 worth of weed a week? A month.
They don't know how to dream.
They know how to dream?
Yeah. It's a reality.
So it's true.
Yeah.